moment to say how sorry I am to the relatives who lost their families. It wasn't just the deaths, it was the way they died. It was horrible, and I heard a lot about it from my daughter on the front line as a young doctor in Scotland. It was harrowing, and it remains horrible.